stay the same and maintain it. Safe to say the kid getting older. Forever gang, I'm never twitching over. Made a lane and niggas can't get over. I can't mess with rappers, they be bogey. Rather get the pack and keep the open. Big dripper stand up in the ocean. Everybody trapping, we get open. He ain't 4P, yeah, but he ain't got motion. Made a half a ticket, not promotion. Shout out Swish and Sweet and keep me rolling. But
hey y'all, Amaya, if you see this, put this in your vlog. Y'all should follow me at Bands with two Z's dot charity. Yeah. I'm her best friend's sister. Y'all know her. Yeah. And yeah, bye.
Hey y'all, welcome to my channel. If this is your first time seeing me, my name is Amaya. After this video, you gonna wanna stay, period. Okay, today we are getting ready for Valentine's. That's the whole point of this vlog, is getting ready for Valentine's, becoming that girl and looking good. Okay, so I need to take these braids out of my head. Okay, so that's what y'all finna see me do in a second. And I plan on getting my hair done. Might or might not be going to the nail salon and get my nails done. The outfit, y'all ain't gonna see to the day that we do something. I'm having a bestie date. Wait on that. I'm excited. Okay, I'm gonna get into it. I'm gonna talk to y'all when there's something else to say. We finna start on my hair. I don't plan on washing my hair till tomorrow. So we just taking the braids out today. That's it. Hair store, because I gotta try to put my wig on for this thing over the weekend. Y'all gonna be doing this with me, because I don't know what I'm doing. Do you hear me? I don't know what I'm doing. So I'm looking at this stuff and they got tinted lace. Y'all think I should get this? Y'all think I should get the makeup? How much is this? This thing, I don't know if I should get this. Look, y'all. Oh my gosh, they got multiple different colors. What color should I get? I got some Got To Be At Home, but it's Wander Lace Bond Better. It's between the red and the black one. Oh lord, tell me you gonna wear wigs without telling me. Screw. I'm gonna try this one. Okay, we're gonna get the medium brown, and because I don't feel like doing all that makeup stuff when I could just use some of this. I need that glue. What's it called? Bow hold or something like that. I think that's what it's called. I'm scared. What if this wig come out looking a mess, y'all? Then I'm gonna be looking stupid. Okay, I need the glue. That's what I'm looking for. Y'all, look at they lashes, y'all. These are cute. Oh, y'all be finna look good. I'm already seeing the vision here. I don't want super dramatic, but I do at the same time. Which I think. These are cute. You're going too loud. I know that's right. Hell. These are $8.99. I didn't even see that price, girl. Put them down. Okay. I just refuse to pay that much for some lashes. Y'all just don't.
Y'all, I done ordered some heels. Let's look at them. And then I'm going to show y'all what I got from the beauty spot, too. But ooh, don't play with that, girl. Yeah, brown bottoms. Not the red, but you get it. They strap up. Oh, yeah. It's over for y'all.
So I'm home. And I'm going to show y'all what I had got from the beauty spot. I'm gonna show y'all the hair. The hair has already been worn one time, but I was not the one that installed it. I had got it done. So now I wanna re-wear it, but I was just gonna pay somebody to reinstall it for me. But you know, not too many stylists will reinstall a wig that's been installed. So if all else fails, I did find one lady that installs used wigs. So hopefully hopefully it goes well. And yeah, but let me show y'all what I got. I spent almost $60 at this beauty spa. That was not the intent. I'm thinking I'm going to walk out of here spending like $20. But nobody told me how expensive wig stuff is. Kiss acrylic nails. I've never worn press-on nails before, so I'm hoping that these come out looking like a set and not like press-ons, you know? But I also got these lashes just in case, like, I put these on and they start looking weird or irritating me or bothering me. This is pretty much just a backup plan. Like, these are going to be my backup plan lashes. So I got some spritz. I got this Ghost Bond because my bestie told me that this is what she be using for her wigs. And it was cheaper than that bolt hole. I'll tell you that. I looked at that bolt hole and it was like $24. I said, $24 for some glue? Where's Elmer's? Where's the Elmer's? The tinted lace stuff I got, I showed y'all that. So I got this ball cap and here go the wig, y'all. It's been in this box for I don't know how long. It ain't like super long or nothing, but it's, you know, she been worn one good time, you know, literally one time. I tried to clean her as good as I possibly could because like this would not come off, like, I don't know. But once you refresh her and put some water on this, y'all, the curls be curling. This is actually my first ever wig. So, yeah, but once I reinstall this, if it come out good, then I do plan on buying this other wig off Amazon. And that'll be another video for another day. But I wish I could just slide this on and keep it pushing. Y'all, okay. I'm a little hype. I am finna get in the shower. I'm finna wash my hair. I took it out them braids like I showed y'all yesterday. And I bought this blow dryer. The brush one. Because the blow dryer I have right now sucks. Okay, let's just say that. Look at this. It is literally a big brush.
21, can you do something for me? 21. Can you hit a little rich flex for me? 21. Then 21, can you do something for me? 21. Drop some bars to my pussy ex for me. Then 21, can you do something for me? Can you talk to the ops next for me? Okay. 21, do your thing. 21, do your thing. 21. Do your thing. 21.
Yellow diamonds in the watch. This shit costs a lot. Never send a die. That's how you get shot. I DM in vanish mode. I do that shit a lot.
Y'all, I finished my braids. Not saying that they look the best, but you know, it's good enough to put a wig on. And I'm in my class right now. I got all my class. Yeah, I'm getting more and more tired listening to this lady. And it is currently only 8 o'clock. So, like, am I gonna go to work like this tomorrow, or am I gonna go through with it and try to put this wig on? I don't know. Cause I'm getting sleepy. But yeah, don't play with that braid down. It ain't the best, but half y'all can't braid. So, period. I'm currently packing my bags. Cause we finna be with the bestie for the weekend. And I got one bag right here already. And then I'm finna add this bag. And I'm hoping everything fit. The rest of this fit in this bag. So I don't have to look like I'm moving in. But you know, girls overpack. Or at least I do. So yeah. Dress. Yeah, okay. Hey y'all. Alright. I am on the way to my bestie house. Y'all, it is 6:04 right now. The time is stated I'm gonna make it to this girl's house is 7:34. Please. Anyways, yeah, so it's gonna take me a minute to get there. And yeah, that's just a mini update of what's going on, because that is a mean drive. Yeah. I gotta use the bathroom so bad. And why did the time move up to 7:42 to make it to this girl's house? Because people can't drive.
in Texas, and there's always a wreck. Always a wreck. Dang, tired. I'm tired. And I can't get on the tolls because I'm not in my car. Just, oh my gosh, I hate it. I hate it. It's just so crazy. Like, I'm just hoping that I don't pee on myself at the end of the day, because I got to pee so bad. That's what I get for sitting here drinking this lemonade. I've been sitting here drinking like it's nothing. So I just had to stop at a gas station to use the bathroom because it was getting that bad. And now I'm like 30 minutes away. So, and I can ride comfortably, because that was horrible. That was too much, too much. Hey y'all, it's been a couple hours. I made it at 8 o'clock, y'all. It took me 2 hours to get to her house. Two, literally.
Hey.
And Lyric.
Oh Lord. Yes, we are at Golden Cheek, and this line real long. So we gonna be sitting here for a minute.
The building.
Like, I don't know what's going on. It, I know that chicken ain't that good, but
you know it's long when you gotta park.
Nah, for real.
In the line.
It's crazy. So yeah, we're not gonna be doing nothing tonight but watch movies. There's no point in me recording that. I'm just updating y'all that I made it. And yeah, we'll see y'all when we doing something, if we do something tomorrow.
Good morning, y'all. We finna start getting ready to go. Today we are going to the mall. We go to the nail salon, and I think she's gonna get her eyebrows done. So that's all we got planned so far for today, and we probably doing something tonight. Yeah, we're gonna get ready, our clothes and stuff ready. It's gonna be somewhat a chill day, so we ain't gonna be dressing extravagant. Our day is tomorrow to do that. Yeah, I'm gonna show y'all a little bit. I'm waiting on her to come in the bathroom, and we up.
Shows y'all the outfit. She finna get her eyebrows done. Look at her now.
Yeah.
She finna get her eyebrows done. I ain't really got no eyebrows to get done, so mind your business. Anyways, yeah, and then we'll be at the nail salon after this.
Cute.
Look.
They're cute.
Yes, very. Alright.
Better. Want you bad as ever. Don't let me just let up. I wanna give you better. Baby, it's whatever. Somebody gotta step up. Somebody, some next go. Be damn if I let them catch up. It's easy to see that you're fed up. I am on a whole nother level. Girl, he only fucked you over cause you let him. Girl, I guess he didn't know any better. Girl, that man didn't show any ever. Do all I can just to show you you're special. Certain it's your love that holds me together.
Are we at the mall? I'm looking for a necklace for my dress. So, let's see what we can find. I need a silver necklace. I'm looking for something real simple. I don't want nothing that's doing too much. This is... Ooh, these earrings. Alright, I ain't finna find none in this store. I'll be back when we hit another one. Okay, so I think that this necklace is cute. I think that the... I lost it. Oh, what? I didn't even see this. I got a heart one. I'm looking for silver, y'all. Silver. Let's see how much it is. It's 15. That's cute.
like all these rings, do the heart, or if I should do the infinity type one. I think I'm gonna do this one.
Hey y'all, it is the next day. We are gonna get ready. I'm a time lapse all day because y'all don't see us get ready many times. No point in keeping that, you know. So it's gonna go fast, but you see us now. I'll be back either when we on our way to where we finna go or what. I don't know. But yeah. Hey y'all. Okay, we are ready. We're in separate cars. She getting gas right now. She right there. Josiah. We're ready, but we're on our way because we trying to make it while the sun's still out a little bit so we can take pictures. So we're gonna go somewhere downtown because that's where the restaurant is. And yeah, so right now it's 5:50. The sun is basically setting, but as long as it ain't, our dinner is at 8:30. So once we take our pictures, we're gonna have to burn time and figure out what to do. But here's a bit of my dress, my heels. Y'all gonna see because I don't have my heels on right now. I got flip flops on. We finna go into Kroger and get us some flowers because we want to hold flowers for our pictures. I mean, I know it's probably gonna be a little dark, but I don't want it. I don't know. I hope the pictures still come out good. Here, look at my nails, y'all. These are press-on nails. These look like this is a $55 set, if you tell me. Yeah, don't play with it. Yeah, my lashes. These lashes I had on the other day. If I showed y'all, I don't know. Feeling myself a little bit. Okay, but anyways, yes. Yeah, that's a little update. I'm going to take y'all into the Kroger with us when we figure out what flowers we get in. And yeah, okay, y'all. We kind of in a rush, but I'm just looking for some flowers. Those are cute. I don't know what kind of flowers I want. I'm trying to look at the options here. Yeah, what? I like these orange ones. They got a pink, y'all. Okay, I'm gonna pick real quick. Y'all, we are combining the flowers we got. I got a red one, she got a white one, and we're combining it so it could be one big bouquet so we can take pictures with it.
I'm struggling, girl. I need one.
Cute. Look at our flowers, guys. Okay.
I don't know.
We finna walk somewhere real quick since we downtown. Take these pictures.
Yeah, so cute.
And hold our heels because ain't nobody gonna make it sitting there trying to walk in these heels. Yeah. Oh, try to show them your nails. Look at the full set. That's a set. Okay.
Cute.
Look, like we paying real money for these nails. So yeah. Alright, so we're gonna start walking and picture time. All right, y'all, we just got done taking pictures. I couldn't even use my phone for recording because I was using my phone to take the pictures. Yeah, I'm gonna insert some of the photos in the next clip. And now we just gotta burn time until it's time for us to go to the restaurant.
There's more where that came from, that's all I'm saying. It's me and you, we making arrangements. It's you and me and we making arrangements.
Is it hot in here or is it just me? I'm so high in here, I'm smoking
I'm ordering my food right now. Look at us, we're matching, period. Red. Look at their bathroom, y'all. Their bathroom is nice. Don't play with them. Everywhere in this restaurant is just photogenic, like you can take a picture everywhere.
Throw them drinks, it's on me. Yeah, the drinks are on me. Said now going.
Y'all, we just got our food. I got a steak, mashed potatoes, and some fries. She got some lamb chops. Our plate looking good.
Take a shot on me. Only drug a bitch is on is a treat. But I last 10 rounds like a freak, like a G.
Okay, y'all. I tried this food. The mashed potatoes was good, but them lamb chops, that's dead. It was nasty. I didn't like it. So 10 out of 10, no. I would not give this a 10 out of 10 from what I ordered, no. Maybe a 6, maybe a 5.5, I think so. That's what this is gonna be, a 5.5. But surface is good, I should say that, but other than that.
Me on the other hand,
I'm grubbing.
Nah, her meat was kind of undercooked. It was like real pink. So. And we just told the dude, but the kitchen's closed now, so he giving her a free drink. So.
Yeah, after this, we're gonna go outside and take some pictures. Yeah.
We just took some pictures out here, but our feet about to fall off with these heels, so we said forget all the extra stuff. Yeah, my feet hurting, boy.
Bro, she's struggling.
Yeah, my feet hurt for real.
I'm sorry for this off ending, but the video is over. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Y'all, we was running. We was trying to hustle to our car when then people pulled our vehicle up. And my feet was just hurting so bad that that's the only thing that my mind was focused on. But nothing else happened that night after we went home. And that was it. So, I'm just done making the ending to this video while I'm editing it. As y'all can see, my wig is off. I took that wig off, like, the next day. And now I just look like this. And for some reason, I look a mess at the end of all my videos. You know, if y'all go back and watch those, you'll see. I don't know what it is about this, but hey, I don't know. Okay, I don't know. But I hope y'all enjoyed that video. Comment down below what y'all thought, how we looked, the pictures, what y'all thought about everything, you know? Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Tell your mama, your auntie, your uncle, your brother, your sister, your grandma. Anybody that watch YouTube, tell them. All right. Bye. Thanks for watching. I love y'all.